many other places that could top this island for the next Motorfest edition in my database. Photos make great memories, but cars even more so. The Ford Bronco is yours, and it comes with a complimentary rubber ring for lounging around. You've earned it. Ready to try. Let's go try it. New playlist ahead. Let's go. In a few minutes, you'll enter the world of muscle cars. Beware, you may never want to leave. Than just a 70-year-old car trend. It's an entire chunk of the American car culture to tons of people. Muscle cars are the epitome of what a vehicle should represent. Allure and power, with some crucial tweaks, and just the right amount of outside-of-the-box thinking. Cars in their fullest might and glory. Standard definition of a muscle car. They are sometimes described as American-made two-door sports cars with a powerful engine. But that's a little reductive, don't you think? Others define them by their V8 engines and rear-wheel drivetrains. The truth is, muscle cars are a philosophy. It's a creed more than anything else. dream. It's punch it or punch out. No way around it. Let's see what's coming up. Expect the first event to be a warm-up. Things will get tough real fast. But you'll be backed up by one of the festival's closest partners, Jim Hayfield, a rock star among car collectors. To own one of the greatest muscle car collections in the world. He's the person lending us all the cars you'll drive during this playlist, and he's got quite the lineup. Right there. A heartbeat, the song of a V8, music on. Turn up the volume if you dare.